It's a tree-lined street in Melbourne, not a place you'd pick for a war to end. The spring blossoms shimmer in the breeze. Children run and jump as freely as they please. It's a long way to the south coast and Bega, a long way from the Brogo's dairy farm. No more laying in wait in the Makassar Strait, searching for the wolf near and far. The war to end all wars ended today, 87 years after we signed up for that fray. A 14-year-old sailor dies a 100-year-old man, and the war to end all wars ended today. Well, he signed on as a sailor long before the seed of war had grown. Adventure called and he was on his way. Not a thought for dying when he wrote down his name. It's a long way from the farmlands of Frankston. The Pacific rocks him gently in her arms. Swims for his life to a ladder port side. Knows the captain will not turn around. The war to end all wars ended today, 87 years after we signed up for that fray. A 14-year-old sailor dies a 100-year-old man, and the war to end all wars ended today. And 50 years later, they still talk about the friends they lost. He was just a boy, and was it worth the cost? And though they bravely smile and say they served with pride, war is never over till you finally close your eyes and find some peace. Find some peace. Find some peace. Now the golden thread is broken. The past is silent, we're alone, with a legacy that will be reborn. In a future of uncertainty, in the shadows of a war, it's a long way from the German fleet surrender. It's a long way from the angry battle call. In a quiet Melbourne street, William Allan makes his peace with the memories of the war to end all wars. A 14-year-old sailor dies a 100-year-old man, and the war to end all wars ended today. 87 years after we signed up for that fray. A 14-year-old sailor dies a 100-year-old man, and the war to end all wars ended today. The war to end all wars ended today. The war to end all wars ended today.